Is this bourbon the hottest, sexiest, and most sought-after release of 2022? We're gonna find out as we review Chateau De Laubade. Never judge a book by its cover, and never judge a bourbon by its lover. And by lover, I mean first sip. The palate bobs and weaves a little bit. It does a little shoulder roll. It's a very, very good whiskey.